struggling pain. Evil saints in my brain.
Hell yeah.
What's good?
That's what I'm saying.
God damn.
I need me some cardiac after playing that pussy, you heard?
All good. Damn, bitch, about time. You better answer your fucking phone.
True that.
City of saints and struggle, lost scandals, sand and trouble.
Word.
Hey, what's cracking, homie?
Hey, yo, what up, man?
Hi there, this is...
Won't it be better if we find a nice private spot, sugar? So, sweetie, what would you like? Oh, it feels so fucking good. Oh. Oh, shit, that was good. You want an encore, honey? Oh, such a big fucking man. Oh, oh, yeah, come on. Oh, goddamn. That's how it's supposed to feel, sugar. You want a little something more, baby? Tastes so fucking good. Oh, yeah. Oh, you like this? Such a big one. Oh, I can't take anymore, honey. I'm sorry. Good God!
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right? Great. Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big and so secret.
driver.
Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor.
diet's going well. I just want to lose a couple more pounds. Could you call in a refill on the blood pressure medication? Just in case.
Thanks, Doc.
Feel free to try whatever you want. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. I wouldn't wear most of this myself, I have to admit. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break? If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. It's hard to stay motivated in this recession. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed. It feels like this shift is never going to end. All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest.
I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce. I buy all my clothes online with an app that fits them to a 3D model of my body type. We just have the sizes on the rack, so don't bother asking. I really don't want to be here today. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. I wouldn't wear most of this myself, I have to admit. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break?
Hello?
If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. It's hard to stay motivated in this recession. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed. It feels like this shift is never going to end. seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. Enjoy. Hope you don't regret it. I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. Good luck out there. I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce. Thank you.
You want me to go again, Shug?
Hello. Hey, gorgeous. Can I dance for you? Another dance? You want me to go again, Shug? Maybe later then? Hey, baby. Want me to dance for you? Let's go, sugar. I'm waiting. You want to dance, sugar?
Right.